Don't you ever lie to me, Mary. Ever. Remember that.
Marcellus, pour me some more wine.
Not so much.
We'll have a drunk commander.
What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Are you pregnant?
I think so.
I thought you were barren. Or was it just a lie? To trap me?
No, I thought so too. I suffered for years. Thinking I would never be a mother. That's the reason why Amos divorced me.
Then go back to him with his child.
No, it's yours.
How can you tell? What kind of a fool do you take me for? I really don't care what you're going to do with your bastard. We're going. Let's go. Hurry! Move on! Tiberius, Herod Antipas's new city named after our emperor. Why don't you cheer up? Or shall I send you back to Magdala?
Noble Vitellius, our faithful ally and friend of our emperor. Tiberius asked me to convey his heartfelt esteem and to tell you of the great favor he has shown me. By the grace of the Emperor Tiberius, my new queen, Herodias. Yes, noble Vitellius.
A shame she is his brother's wife.
As promised me by the Emperor.
Who's that?
That, my dear, is his present wife, Princess of Nabatea.
An audience! The ambassadors of Nabatea demand an audience. Declare this an outrage to his daughter, your wife.
He's divorcing a princess?
Why not?
What? What wife?
The daughter of King Aretas, Lord of Nabatea, your ally.
I'd forgotten.
My master, King Aretas, will hear of this.
And may it choke him!
Poor woman. She too is nothing but a possession.
Come down.
Silvanus!
Don't move. The general has seen us. Wait here. And don't cause any trouble.
I'm not your slave, Silvanus.
Well, General, did you find out who that would-be prophet is?
Yes, General.
Who's she?
She's only a Jewish whore. When the ceremony is over, you will give me an explanation.
What's wrong?
Go away, I'm not well.
If you want, I can give you a herb tea for the pain.
Give me something so I'll never have this again.
It's painful, I know. But soon you'll get used to it. You will fall in love. You will have a husband and children then.
I don't want to.
Why?
I don't want to become like her!
Is she your mother?
Yes. But I hate her. I don't want to be here. I want my real father. My name is Salome. Who are you?
Mary! I told you! Which even mystic is he? Harmless! So why does Herod Antipas think he's dangerous? You were lying to me, weren't you? Protecting him, the filthy hand!
No!
And now they question me and want to know why I'm on duty with a Jewish whore. You thought that was your free passage to Rome, didn't you? Well, you don't know where your place is, woman. That's your trouble. That's your trouble! I'll show you where your place is.
Ugh.